It goes without saying, American football is huge in the United States. Next Monday's Super Bowl will attest to that. And in some parts of the US, college football is the number one game, even bigger than the NFL. And next season, Ieremia Moore will be part of what is remarkable is that he has only played what he describes as club football here before he headed to the US and hasn't even played a proper game over there. Yet he had three top universities chasing him. All the universities were offering full scholarships. The universities, UCLA, the University of California, Berkeley, and Duke. Yesterday, Ieremia made his pick. He joins us now from Los Angeles. Morena, Ieremia, thank you so much for joining us.
Morena.
What did you pick? Where are you?
Well, I decided to go to California, Berkeley.
Amazing. Nice work, brother. Yeah. Congratulations. How does that feel?
Man, it's amazing. It's a lot of relief off my shoulders from the recruitment process. And, you know, I'm just blessed to be in this position.
This is a crazy story, right? So you grew up here in New Zealand. Where did you grow up? Tell us about your life here in New Zealand.
I grew up, you know, I'm always going to say I'm from Porirua. That's where my family's from. That's my roots, Cannons Creek. And I grew up in Hamilton from 5 until 16, and then I moved out here in September in 2019.
And what made you move to the US? Because it wasn't like gridiron, American football was a massive part of your life here in New Zealand, was it?
No, sir. I just played football in Hamilton for a little bit, and I thought it was really fun. And I went to a camp and I was just blessed with the opportunity to attend a high school out here, and it was very prestigious. And, you know, I just wanted to take the big shot and give it a crack.
I love that. But things are a little bit crazy over in the US, right? Because when you go over there, you moved over without your family, which means you weren't actually able to play. There's some rules around it, right?
Yes, sir. So because I was an international student, I had to sit out for 365 days before I could actually play my official first game. But due to COVID, the 365 days, you know, it was nullified and I couldn't even play then because now we still haven't had our season.
So, Ieremia, without playing any games for 2 years, how do you have three US colleges chasing you to play for them?
Well, I just say that that's all God's work. And, you know, I'm very blessed to be in this position by just working hard, working my butt every day and just staying dedicated, not only on the field and athletically, but, you know, I got to stay focused academically as well. And I've just been very lucky to go to such a prestigious school, and they have really good recruiters at the school. And I've gone to as many camps as I can and hopefully try to show that I have a lot of talent, even without playing.
What made you choose University of California?
I decided to pick UC Berkeley because, you know, I had a great relationship with the coach. The academics is off the chart, and the football there is amazing too. I get to play in the Pac-12, which is one of the biggest conferences in the country. And not only that, but I have so much positional versatility, so I get to move around in the field, and I love that about that, and I'm super excited for the future.
Yeah, how far can you take this? Like, what's your hope? What's your dream?
My dream is to make it into the NFL, and not only make it into the NFL, but I want to be a Hall of Famer.
I love that. You got to aim high, right? I love that. So you got a game plan. You're going to work hard, right?
Sure.
And how important's your family been? Your whānau must have been huge, right? And they must be backing you all the way.
Yes, sir. It was tough at some points, especially with COVID. Recruiting was hard, and I didn't know if I was going to get there. But, you know, with God's work and with my family, I've just been blessed to be able to, you know, have a big support and for my back and just from people backing me. And, you know, my mom has always been there for me, and I love my family for that. They've always been there unconditionally, and that's the most important thing.
Beautiful. Hey, Ieremia, you now have the entire country behind you, and people who have never, ever paid any attention to college football, I think, are going to be all of a sudden going out and buying University of California merch. They're going to be backing you all the way, brother.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Hey, good luck. We're going to be following you, all right? We're going to keep checking in with you. Is that okay?
Yes, sir.
Amazing. Hey, good luck. All the best. Study hard, play hard. We wish you all the best. That is Ieremia Moore, a new University of California football recruit.